Why are you seeing me here and not Lachlan? Well, it's because this week I'm doing a vlog takeover because I thought it would be cool to give you guys a bit of insight into what it's like for me at training. You're probably sick of watching Lachlan do all of his sprint freestyle work, and I thought I'd take over and show y'all how it's really done. So brace yourselves, strap in, because this is a week in the life of Taylor McKeon. Morning, and now I'm in here with Cara getting some physio on my adductors, and we're gonna do some hamstring, and what else are we gonna do? And hip flexor stuff, because that's where I'm really tired at the moment. So the idea of having physio once a week is to just to stay on top of those little niggles that generally most swimmers might experience when their training block is increasing. So now that we're really picking things up in the lead up to Australian short course and Queensland State Championships, I'm alternating 1 week physio, 1 week massage, which should just help with the overall load and my ability to keep backing up in training every day.
I'm
One thing that's like quite wild that I've noticed, especially this week, I've actually gymmed before my swim twice, and I've noticed that on both days when I do gym first, I'm able to lift heavier, feel stronger, and have better form. So it just goes to show like how much of a factor swimming fatigue plays in my gym work. And it's definitely something I'm going to start taking into account when I get so like, you know, frustrated and down on myself as to why I can't lift PBs.
Finish it off, eight of them. Eight, solid on your leg, sustain and be solid from start to finish. No call away from the end.